welcome back to my channel. So, I'm sorry if you can hear the echo, but the room that I'm in is very echoey right now, and that's cool. But anyway, this is my week two of Inktober. It's going pretty good so far. I've gotten to day 11, and that is today when this video is coming out. But yeah, this is day... I have no idea. Hang on. today
is the 12th. Oops, I mean I got to day 12.
So this is day 6, which is spirit, and I really like this one.
If I do say so myself, I feel like I had a good concept.
I didn't want to do like a, ooh, look at this spooky sheet ghost man, ooh, because I feel like, it's not like generic, but like it kind of is just a little bit. That would have been a cute idea, but I wanted to do something different, so I thought of these like ghost hands, just like vibing, because it reminds me kind of the pit in Hercules, where like Meg falls in and like it's all the ghosts and stuff, so... I thought of that, and then they're just grabbing this string thing, but because like all the spirits like just want to like consume, you know. But yeah, I really liked that one.
And then this is day 7, which was fan.
Honestly, I was just going to draw like one of those old-fashioned, well, not like old-fashioned, but like older, like standing fans that have like the little pieces of paper on it for some reason. If somebody knows why that is, then you should let me know because I have no idea. But this is the day where I know it's a little farther into Inktober than probably should have, but this is the day that I decided to make like the kind of theme, depending on the drawing, just like hands that don't have like an origin or like a body. So that's why there's this person holding a fan, but then they're just like smoke, because I think that just looks cool.
And then this was day 8, I believe. So I'm actually gonna bring up the list while I'm doing this.
Yeah, so this is day 8. And so I had a totally different idea, but then I changed my mind, and that's why the eye is really big now. I was just gonna draw a bunch of eyes, but then I thought that one eye for watch was a good idea. So that's how this one came about.
And then we have day 9, which is pressure, and this one really took a lot of effort to think about. I had zero ideas.
I had no idea, but then I was asking my roommate, and she was like, oh, you know, like diamonds are created with a bunch of pressure. So I was like, oh, that's a good idea. So I drew just a diamond ring that's glowing because, you know, diamonds and pressure, blah, 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 you know?
So that is that drawing. And then
Number 10 is pick, and the only thing that I could think of was like a pickaxe and some dirt. So that is what this is a nice pickaxe and some gray dirt rock things. I don't really know what else to say about that. I tried to look up a reference, so that's probably why it's like really stiff, but that's okay. And then day 11. My phone keeps turning off when I'm trying to look at the prompts. Anyway, day 11 is sour, and the only thing that I could think of was a Sour Patch Kid. But honestly, this one looks very scary. But you know what? That's the point. Sour Patch Kids are kind of scary if you really just, like, look at them. They're kind of creepy. But, you know, the commercials are creative. But that's the only thing that I could really think of for sour that would make sense. And then
this is the last day of this video, which is day number 12, and that's stuck. So
I drew somebody touching a mirror with their reflection on the other side because I just thought that was a cute idea. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. My TikTok and Instagram are linked down in the description below. Subscribe for more, and I will see you guys all later. Bye.